I just can't believe that we're actually here right now. So we've literally just got to our hotel, just had a whole day of traveling, which is crazy, so hot. And when we got off of the plane, it wasn't like that hot until we got out of the airport, and it was like so hot.
We go to a new place, it's got a weird smell.
But it's got a lovely
really
smell.
Sweet, fresh.
Yeah, it's got like a bit lemony. So we're all gonna go and get in the pool. This is me right now. So we ordered food and it all came. We've eaten now, but we've got like curry here, massive portion sizes. Then we got a salad, jaw, chicken. Look at what we got. It's 2:54 and I am gonna go to sleep. Well, attempt to go to sleep. Today we went for breakfast and we got up pretty late because of the time difference. It's really difficult to keep up. Realised it was literally like breakfast had finished. And we ran over to the breakfast place and got breakfast and it was so good. If you want to see like the breakfast that I got, follow my Instagram, which is Shan Dig Pal. SHIANDIGPAL. And the reason I'm whispering is because Simran, I think she's sleeping. But like, what? Our rooms are basically like joined together, but they're separate. I've just had a shower, braided my hair so it's like wavy later, do my skincare, and now I'm gonna do my makeup. And then I'll get ready and we're gonna go for food at this like really nice restaurant. So it's currently late, I don't really know what time it is. And we went to this really nice restaurant today. We also went to the beach. Today was a hotel day, so we went to just check out everything, see all the facilities at the hotel. We usually think that's better because then, I'm just taking my makeup off, so don't mind me. Yeah. We basically like to check out all the facilities because the worst feeling is when it's like your final day at the hotel and you find out that there was something there that you never knew. So tomorrow we're going to be going on a desert safari, which is really exciting. This evening I really took my time in getting ready. I literally started getting ready at about 5 o'clock and we didn't leave for dinner until about 7. I had a nice shower, washed my hair, and then I like braided my hair so that it'd be a bit wavy, and then did my makeup really nicely as well. Chose my outfit out, really took my time because I think it's important to look like how you want to look on holiday. And if that means getting ready hours and hours before, then that's what it means. Ow. Of course I want to take you guys with me a lot more, but it's really difficult to because the humidity in Dubai is crazy. Like, my camera will just keep steaming up every 5 seconds. And to be completely honest, this time of the year that we've come, so it's July, it's so hot. Like, it's crazy. It's like a sauna outside. I've never felt heat like it before. I'm not complaining, I really like it.
There.
Oh my God, I'm so amazing.
breakfast currently, and this one is like an international breakfast, so they have breakfasts from all around the world, which is so interesting. Sausages here are veal, and I didn't know what that was, but I think it's deer. I'm gonna give it a go and try it out. It's always good to try new things. They also had like a honeycomb, like fresh honeycomb. Might be. That's why I'm not having fruit yet.
It kind of tastes like the consistency is like watermelon mixed with grapefruit.
So yeah. Oh, they're pancakes. We're literally just gonna eat breakfast and then go back to the room, get ready. I'm very tired. We are going to a desert safari today.
It's raining.
But it hasn't rained here yet, but it is raining right now. And I'm literally fresh out of the shower. Had to quickly do my makeup and everything because we need to go for food and then we need to go to the safari, which is at 3. So kind of rushed, but we'll ignore that. We're looking for a cafe. I've got like a hummus. I don't know what these are. And then I've also got like a little salad or a New York cheesecake. We're in the hotel and we're waiting for our transfer to take us to the safari, which is really exciting. I really can't wait. And I've got these new glasses and I think they're kind of cute. We are back at the hotel now, and oh my goodness, when I tell you, my camera has been through a lot today. I think I nearly broke my camera because the sand was going absolutely everywhere, and at one point, basically, my lens was closing on one side, but I couldn't close the other side of the lens, so it just like wasn't shutting. But all of a sudden, like, I kept doing it, opening and closing it, and then it just did its thing and it started working again. Really, really enjoyed the safari. I feel like moments like that are honestly just moments that not everyone can experience. So when you're there, just like enjoying it, taking it in, I was just so grateful. And we saw all the camels. I even got on a camel, which was so scary, but girl, I did it. Tomorrow is Simran. So Simran is my sister and it's her 20th birthday, which is just kind of crazy to be honest. Like, she's no longer going to be a teenager. She's moving forwards and she is going to be 20. One of the main reasons we came to Dubai was to celebrate Simran's birthday. And to do that, I think tomorrow Simran will be swimming with the dolphins, which is so exciting for Simran. I personally wouldn't want to do that because sea life, it scared me, as fascinating as it is. I think I've watched too many survival films to swim with a dolphin. I just don't think that is in my capability. Also, we will be going to the Atlantis Palm Water Park. That was a hotel that we wanted to stay in, but because it's got so many attractions there, like the water park, you also have the aquarium, you have so many different restaurants, it's just a showpiece in its own. You don't have to be staying at the Atlantis to go there. As a family of five, we just wanted to have that security of basically just staying in a hotel that is just for the people that are staying in the hotel. I also got some mehndi done, henna, if that's what you guys call it, but got some mehndi done, which I really love. It was like really, she was so quick when she was doing it, and I was like, damn. So we also had lovely food, had like a barbecue kind of food when we were there. It was all traditional, which I love experiencing other people's cultures, like different cultures. I just think that's so interesting. Especially when you're in the country of that culture, it just makes it more authentic, and I love that. So yeah, as I said, tomorrow is going to be water park day, and I don't think I'm going to take my camera, unfortunately, because with what happened at the safari today, I just don't think I can go through that. Today we went to the pool as well, and we just went to the beach because our resort is literally on a beach, which is something I've never really done before. I've never experienced having my hotel on a beach, but it's definitely really convenient. It's really nice to just be able to wake up in the morning, wash your face, put some sun cream on, and just go to the beach. Each let's get away. Dubai has really beat my expectations. Like, honestly, it's gone above and beyond. I absolutely love it here. So we had this tour guide, his name is Umar, and he was so lovely, and he was really informative with like Dubai. He knew all of the history behind it, because to get to the safari, we did actually have to go, of course, through old Dubai. We drove all the way through there. We went on the sand dunes, and oh my god, I literally felt like my life was in danger. I'm now just gonna get in bed, watch some TV, chillax, have some water. I just can't believe that we're actually here right now. So I've got a watermelon juice, which is so nice. I've been having it whilst I've been here. And then I've also got a iced caramel latte. And then I got caramelized brioche for my breakfast. So it is our final day in Dubai. I've really enjoyed my time here. Today, look at this little flower. So we're going with this little flower as we were walking. So we went for breakfast this morning. I went twice. I basically went for breakfast with mommy this morning. And then I also went with everyone else because no one else was awake this morning. I am an early bird. Today is literally just going to be a pool day. We might go to a slightly smaller mall. So we go home today. We basically leave at 11 o'clock this evening because our flight is early hours of tomorrow morning. So today is Saturday and we leave tomorrow, which is Sunday, but it's like early in the morning. And then we're going home. I can't wait to see my doggy. You know, as much as I've really enjoyed this holiday, I'm very excited to just get back to reality.